From day to day, sometimes maybe tonight, we will bow down and sing a song for the Shanty. The Shanty Man has come.
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 The Shanty Man has come. The Shanty Man has come. Let's all sing the Shanty song.
The Shanty Man has come.
The Shanty Man has come.
The Shanty Man has come.
The Shanty Man has come. Let's all sing the Shanty Man has come.
The Shanty Man has come.
The Shanty Man has come.
Honest here.
Actually, honest, not just apparently honest.
Then I must tell you that we have no clue of what we are doing here.
The thing is, we wish we knew the deeper meaning of Youth Day.
Otherwise, we are a youth in a country of
dogfight and rockfights,
surrounded by deadbeats and lost types.
Zambia belongs to us.
Mozambia!
And some are celebrating virtually. But what is so special about yours, such that you are making so much noise to disturb the country?
Sir, you need to calm down. You see, we understand that today is Youth Day and it's celebrated everywhere in the country.
Yes,
but us, sir, we chose to do it differently.
How?
Yes, we want to remember our heroes. The youths of yesterday.
Yes.
Those that fought for independence and even served in the government in its very early stages of Zambia.
Iwe, I can see that you are the ringleader here. You want to celebrate the young people of yesterday. Do you even know them?
We know them. We are celebrating people like Simon Mwanzakapwete, Inongewin, Mexico Jawin, Mama Kanka.
Iwe. Can you stop being Kantangara? Don't you know that Yabolera and Dabachero Shabakwe are the young people?
Sir, let me tell you. You see, Mama Kankasa joined politics when she was just 19. A youth like us.
And you know, there are other people such as Reuben Kamanga.
Yes,
the first vice president of Zambia. Did you know? The likes of William Nkasa. The likes of Dr. Davis Mwaba.
You know, sir. You may forget. You see, in 1972, Uyu. Maiza Tona, in his very youthful age, he participated in the creation of the constitution of Zambia.
Yes.
He was a youth by then.
Yes.
Try not celebrating.
Yes. Yes. When you talk about the people like Anania Lungu, Solomon Zulu,
we can go on and on. Let's talk over Dr. Joseph Kasua, our own very own Zambian physician.
This man served as a minister of health here in Zambia.
You see?
He even championed the pharmaceutical policy and access to medicine here in Zambia.
Let's talk over Grey Zulu.
Our very own Zambian freedom fighter, politician. He served as a minister in a number of ministries. We can go on and on.
You see, I am very much excited with you. Such that you've decided to celebrate the youth of yesterday.
Yes, why not?
Now, my question is, you, the young people of today, how are you making sure that you contribute to the development of this country? How are we going to remember you?
You see,
I get very much upset when I see young people being misled. You see, you are so courageous when it comes to social media, pulling each other down. Cyberbullying. You are very energetic when it comes to political violence. Abusing alcohol.
Sir,
you see,
sir,
I get very
upset. Sir, you see. You need to understand that now there's a shift in focus.
Hey, how will it shift?
The shift is this now, sir. The focus of young people now is very different.
How?
You can even tell how the theme for this year, 2021, for Youth Day celebration, the theme itself speaks volumes.
It is saying that enhancing national
development
through sustainable
youth partnership.
Yes.
And so, we
came to share the feeling
that not until you leave that which you dream for,
they'll stay private behind eyelids.
And that is the point. We came to speak it.
Everything that you ever wished for, you can be.
Mm-hmm.
You are, and we mean it. Youth, your life is for much more than just getting wasted.
Moses!